I don't know what all of this is, but I don't want to find out.
If I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father.
Ooh, that is quite a drop. Let me help you down.
I've got this. That's three.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my ma hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. I'm fine.
Come on, roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Let me see. Oh. Oh, it's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. The kid said the ward was this way. You ever hear about the North Pole?
Yeah, that old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. It's about time.
What took you?
What happened to these poor bastards? Let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these bodies. Hey, over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Over here. Hey, over here. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea. Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
Thank you.
by the way. You know, right here makes for three. Oh, shit! Hey, listen. For what it's worth, you were a good friend. You were a good friend.
Whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo!
Still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
Rooter thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait. You're from the ward? Shit. Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight. Okay.
Not bad shooting, Traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. Ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine, I...
Cass?
Ooh, that looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to work, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We better get moving, before we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Wriggler.
Call me Riggs. I got you, darling. Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey, don't worry. Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest. Okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.
So, Traveler, your friend will be... What were you two doing out there? For the ward? May I ask?
You don't talk much about life before the ward. What you did and all?
Oh. It was a hard time, I guess. Things I weren't proud of.
I'm sure you did the best you could. We all did.
When are you gonna come over here and help me?
Oh, you don't need any help. You're better at this than I ever was.
This is not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying, and that's final.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Watch your tone, young lady.
Excuse me? I'm 132 years old, in case you forgot.
We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way. Yeah.
Whoa, what have we here? Ah, the... Sorry you had to see that. But then again, you've been... Andrew Ford. Good to... In the flesh. Huh, how about that? I'm sure you've got a... That's a... You know... Well... Huh. Not you, our young Wallace. Wallace dreams about... things more like... All right, Trev. I need... After that... Talk to Wally. He'll set you right. You'll find Wally out by the old docks. You'll find Wally out by the old docks. You worried you'll get lost? Just head to the docks. You'll know Wally when you meet him. Wally's waiting for you. Don't believe me? Talk to him. You'll see. Eager to get moving, huh? I like that. But see Wally first. Can't help me until you do. Great.
Greetings. Forgive me. Ooh. I am Zot. I sell crystals from until...
I see you, traveler.
You're the one Ford's been waiting for. You know, I'm Wallace.
Did you have a... Makes a lot of sense now.
You're right.
Goodbye, traveler.